over here, I guess. Hi, Mr. Yeti. Whoa! Mr. Yeti is a very interesting Yeti. Okay. I see a point. Oh, shit. They're still shooting. That doesn't work into my plans, sadly. I'll admit, that Yeti knew what he was doing. He was good. Good Yeti. Great Yeti. So wait, if there's a way around, then we don't have to go back through all this. So wait. We just have to go back through a bunch of rooms, that's all. I wonder what item we'll be getting this time around. I need to jump. Jump and shoot the Yeti. And good things will happen. Kill the Yeti, win $1 million! Come on, come all! Wow! Quick. Okay, we can't do it the special way. Ah! Civacu's special way proved a lot of things in this game. Okay. And we can't go over ice blocks like that. It does not work well. Wait, you know what? We could just go over by the block rather than jump off and risk my life. Right here. Ooh, it almost touched my feet. I need to find the quick way through that. And then all will be good. Until the- wait. Oh, we don't have wall jumping. Maybe we'll get wall jumping from this. Maybe. Okay. We're doing that from now on. Oh! Goody. It's kind of painful. Darn Yeti. Yeti on the mountain. Becton is buried treasure and killing me. Because he is a mean Yeti. Please stop. Thank you. Sense. Okay, then it's the other side. As soon as they pop up. If that has taught me anything, that's probably what it is. Oh no! Okay! I get it. Awesome. Yay! Where are we going? Double jump! Polar Bear Land! You're gonna die. Woo. I'm cool with letting you live. I'm scared. Oh, I see. Oh, I feathered. Wait, what? Read. Read what? Okay. Why does it see something special, I wonder? Let's see. What does the match move? Am I too close this time? Or am I not timing it right? I'm not timing it right. Got it down. It kind of wants me to get to that ledge, and... let's slide through. Or maybe I should be back just a little bit. Die, Mr. Yeti. There. Okay, so... oh, I'm so used to having the double jump. I'm all... I feel that's not even a threat. That spinny thing. Just meant to scare you. Everything in this game is meant to scare you into screwing up. Halfway point, right here. There. Ha! Okay, let's see. What do you say? Triple jump obtained! When two jumps aren't enough. That's awesome! And scary. I was wondering why I magically jump another time. Okay. This all makes sense now. Now I can just jump over the top of the stupid Yeti. I mean, Civek's gonna do crazier and crazier things. Yes! Yay, Yetis are dead. What now? Miners! Of course. Because it wouldn't be fun without the miners. Huh. Oh, I see. Nice. You just gotta think. Whee! I don't like you, Mr. Ice Block. There. We're good. For now. Yes! And then we just have to get through those. Yes! Yes! Awesome. Triple jump! Now we just need two more items.